and we will miss him much. And I hope that those of us who are left behind today can take at least a bit from his book. And in whatever we do and how far we may reach, never forget the roots from which we came and try to make as best and as much a contribution to the uplift of our country and the least among us as best we can. And I just hope that in the spirit of the moment that we can have the national unity and love that Dominica needs to prosper. I thank you for this opportunity to speak to my brothers and sisters in Dominica.
Thank you, Mr. Christian.
Thank you, sir. God bless you.
God bless you, too, sir. That was Gabriel Christian, a personal friend of the late Prime Minister, obviously very saddened at the news of his passing. He was calling us from Washington, D.C., live on the telephone.